brother. He's funny, funny, funny. So put your hands together for Creon, the comedian. Let's this is how they want to do this, right? I'm going to introduce myself. So when I come back up, I need y'all to clap like I paid y'all rent for 30 years. Alright? Y'all with me? Alright, y'all ready to clap? Oh, y'all, I know niggas hot. Alright, coming back to the stage. Ready to let you still on the stage. You ain't never seen a thing going shit. You ain't never seen more Def Jam.
Boy, I tell you, listen, I just now found out, just like y'all found out the shows we start, don't look at me, all angry and shit like that. I had nothing to do with it. So that was Nigga Production. Give them all the hands now, everybody y'all want to see. If you're a side nigga, put a two in the air, you're a side nigga. Okay, so, okay, all right, I'm happy, I'm listen, let's do the baby. A side nigga, man, you come number two to the main. This is how you know you're a side nigga. You know you're a side nigga, right? You know you're a side nigga. You text your girl with a 16-page text message about how you feel, how we gonna date. You got a pay raise, your kids got injured, and Oscar's texting back cake. You a side nigga. Now once again, stop, you a side nigga. With the two and a half. Give it up for these raised in the hood, man. Clap up for these raised in the hood, man. Clap up, man. That's what I'm talking about, man. A lot of dads in the hood. My brother, my sister, her father, his kids. Nigga, that's how I got in that room on my spread. That's how it's fucked up. You know you raised up on the house, right? You know your house is fucked up. If you wake up early in the morning and go to the bathroom and you watch Love Already Wet. If you got mics, let me hear you say for the only folks, the only man right here got mics. Y'all so loud. I'm gonna ask that question one time. If you got, you think everything day. If you got mics, let me hear you say I'm gonna ask that question one more time. Then when y'all clapping, I said, who grew up in the hood? So the only three niggas in the front row only had mics in their whole life. Don't fight shit everywhere around the house. Fight shit on top of the freezer by the cereal box. Fight shit way to the bottom of the oven pulled by you. Fight even shit in the toaster. I put mine in the fridge and I took the damn razor blade. How the fuck? Maybe that's just my house. Shout out to all the single ladies in the house because they ain't cheating on their man right now. Who cheating on a little man? Now, I'm going to tell you this. You right? Okay. Men, you do cheat on it. Women, y'all cheat better. Sometimes men, you cheat for no reason. You might see something, you say, fuck it, I'm a little bit. Ladies, y'all cheat smart. They playing how they gonna cheat in January, they gonna cheat in May. Hey, let me talk to you for a second. It's up in January, listen, many girls going on vacation in May. I don't want you to forget that. Fellas, if you think any girl cheating, where you can catch her, send her ass to the market. You know what I'm saying? Send her to the market and write a list. Get some bread, some milk, and some ice cream. And when she go out to the market, right, and she only come back with the bread and the milk, but she was gone for an hour and a half, but the ice cream didn't melt, she cheated. If she give you two separate receipts, nigga, you be slide, nigga.
How you doing, baby?
Yeah, look nice. Nigga, y'all look good, man. Y'all talk to y'all so, man. Damn, y'all look good, man. Anybody know that one homegirl that always wear the same thing for every outfit? You gotta call her ass and ask, baby, listen. I heard the club got the dress code. It's a no brown leggings. Please fix the mic. You all right? This is my creeping. This is my running out of minutes. If we got a creeper going, I want you to go stand on 83. And get hit by the next tractor trailer coming down. You know we got a sprint phone, man. Ain't sprint some shit? Oh, damn, y'all don't know that now. She said, yes. Now, let me ask y'all a question. If you know those supposed to be unlimited, for one payment, $99.99, why every time that bill comes, always $145,000? I don't understand that shit. And Sprint, you shit too, like Sprint and fuck with you. Like, don't pay your bill on time. They do like tricky shit, like send in a text message. And the text, you don't say, yeah.